Hello, hello, internet family. We are here playing another round of Bigfoots. One of us is missing. He is Sad Panda. He is not going to be with us today because he's in college and he didn't do his homework. So, let's see. Who do we got with us today? Roll call. Go.
NachoBro. Austin.
Oh, and me.
And me.
Otherwise known as MooMooMilk. And we got myself, Mr. Blessedgent. Oh, goodness. Let me cool my jets here.
We have designed a customized map of where our plane is tonight.
Yep, I'm gonna switch over to that real quick. Studio mode. All right.
Okay. Try to keep your eyes on the map tonight. So, we hit our targets. Okay, Austin, you just have to figure out which zone you want to take.
All right. Say your question again for me, please. Yeah, I've in the black box on the right, I've given your path and your steps for those paths. You see where that number one is?
No, I know what he's confusing him. It's because you have number one about 3 o'clock.
Oh, it's because you had me change it at like 4 o'clock in the morning. See that yellow dot, Austin? Moo.
Yes.
Yeah, that's your number one.
So if you know where the yellow dot. Yeah. You're gonna head north from the trailer and you're gonna go towards the yellow dot. And then the first trap there. And then go to the old hunting tower three. Got it?
All right, so if any of you in the out there are wondering what we're talking about, here is our map. This is our plan to get Bigfoot.
So do you know what that field wants you to do next?
Alright, so I'm going to switch us back to the game. Okay, so actually, real quick. I've got green. Moo's got blue. Nacho's got yellow. We should be able to accomplish those routes within a single game day. The only thing that we'd be leaving out is red. Actually, let's do this. Nacho, will you take Old Hunting Tower 6 as part of your route?
Tower 6?
I'm sorry, Hunting Tower 1. And I'll take the rest of red. Okay, so tonight is about speed. The plan here is to use the traps to take his health down as much as possible, and then come in on him with the rounds live rounds when he's hit about 20 or 10% health. Please avoid using ammunition as much as possible unless we are getting meat for the traps. Because generally, the traps are a better bet on taking his health down versus just using the rounds alone.
MooMoo, do you know how many traps you're taking?
I'm going to count on the list, yeah.
Okay. Repeat the meat. I found out you can cover the foliage and the cameras, excuse me. The foliage that you can find. Okay.
Yeah.
Blessedgent, I'm going to take 3 traps. I'm going to put it down. Should I put down 7 or do you want to put down 7?
Let's see. Oh, I have been texted. Alright, that's pretty great. Thanks, MooMoo, for the pick. That's hilarious. Alright. Or was that you or someone else?
Just take 7 and 8 and I'll take 5 and 6. Okay.
Did Noah send a picture of a guy, of a fat guy in a chair? In a Mario Kart race? Okay, that's what I thought. Alright. Pretty great. Yeah. So, Nacho, if you want to go ahead and take... Yeah, do that. I'll handle 7 in the Unknown Cave, because... If you take 7, then you have a ridiculously long route.
Yeah. Alright. One more thing. I've been watching the past 2 videos that we've recorded, and I've noticed that Bigfoot is attacking a pattern.
Okay. What is the pattern?
So, the pattern is at the top. Blue first, green second,
yellow third, and red last. So, those who are looking first must be last.
Yeah, if we can find out his initial position, that would be fantastic.
I don't want to see his AI behavior, because he kind of lingers back, and then comes and attacks again. And so, he would, like I said, attack blue first, run away, unless the elder dies.
So, are you talking about blue as in the user that has the blue tag?
Yes.
Hey, MooMoo. No. Your name is what color?
No.
Oh, man.
Stay on the path and see if that is going to be easier to get through. rather than going through the forest where there's wolves or bears.
The bears.
The bears. Okay. Any questions right now?
No. Except, should I give... How savage of a meme should I throw to Noah here?
No, don't worry about it right now. Come on. Okay, so... Let's go west to trap number 7. You plant that down and then we go together. Do you want to move together or you want to go...
I mean, we can go together to 7, but once we hit 7, we part ways. Because I'm just going to do the red route and tack the unknown cave at the end. Chat's gonna be hard because we're gonna be in game.
To the chat, okay. To this.
All right. I'm all ready and raring to go. So. Yep. I also told Noah to suck it up, Buttercup. Go. Oh, grab as many cameras as you are going to get traps. Let's see, I need 1, 2. Okay. Somebody didn't grab their camera. I grabbed 2 as well. I've got this. I'm gonna grab the drone. I'm gonna grab one more rocket. Okay, I'm off.
You getting any traps?
I got 2.
Awesome. How many did you get? 3. You have 3 cameras?
All right, go.
That's it, how many you got?
Remember, IGNs, not real names.
How many did you get?
I don't have any
drops.
Ooh, okay.
Here, take one over here.
I think that means that we don't have all the traps in our starting position.
Here, let me give you a trap.
I have two. I've laid down one.
Okay. Well, we have two. Okay. Now, Moo has one, and I have one.
The cameras cannot be covered. Okay.
Okay.
All right, first camera down, moving on. Nacho, you're going, you're not supposed to be going, oh no, I'm sorry, Moo, you're fine. Moo, you should be going to your west. Because your stuff is on the trail. East, I mean east. Goodness me. You know that feeling when directions don't really work? Did you reverse that?
No, I'm trying to hit the shift button and he's like shaking.
Nacho, you can't twerk in Bigfoot. I see what you're doing, Moo. Okay. Oh, man. I can't see a thing. Alright. Night vision, night vision, night vision. Doesn't matter what you find, find it all. Okay, what else is here? There was another night vision, night vision, night vision. I really thought there was another trap in here. Okay. Swamp house done. Moving on.
See Bigfoot. I got eyes on him. He's on my
All right, track him and scare him. Oh, I have a flashlight. I totally forgot.
Across the bridge.
Moo Moo, how's it going there? All right, Moo Moo, you gotta go south. Is that me? Okay. Alright, I found another trap. Is that a bear? Holy crud. Hold on. Oh my goodness. Alright, I had a bear. Took 4 shots to get him down. Okay, got his meat. Alright, I've got 2 extra traps. I've got 2 extra traps.
Headed to the hunting tower. Should be approaching very quickly. See it.
Okay. Note to self, alright. Bears take 4 rounds. No, let's go 3. R.
Okay, I got a medkit. Got a night vision camera, got some batteries.
Oof. That's weird. Oh, we had a trip. We had a trap hit.
Okay, I'm heading to trap number 5.
Where is this cave, man? No. Other way.
Another body over here.
Okay, so I need to go back. Nacho, you placing cameras with your... Okay.
Okay.
Is this the cave? Ah, no.
Okay. And camera's down. Getting back out. There you go. Okay. Reloaded.
All right, I'm abandoning the monster lair. Moving to trap 8 location. Come on. Cry me a river. All right. Trap down. Okay.
I'm going to follow the move to trap number 5.
Okay.
I'm going to trigger my guys coming down.
Okay, placing camera. That's fine. Okay. Off to old tower. Wow, that's like right next to this. That's perfect. Old hunting tower 2 found. Oof. Okay. I can't pick up the night vision camera here. Okay. On my way to the hidden cave. Oop, and that's...
I heard a note or something here. Okay, I'm putting down trap number 5. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Pick up supplies. We'll do traps second round.
I will move to the miner's house right now. Keep moving, guys.
Oof. Okay, I took fall damage. I need to find a better route. Yeah, I had to jump off a cliff.
You had to jump off a cliff.
Jeez.
Yeah, my friends did it, so I had to do it too. Gosh, this whole stamina thing is gonna kill me.
Bullets on the table. Another thing of wrapping bullets on the table. What is it? Has Bigfoot attacked anybody yet?
He hasn't come after me. Ooh, I found the mysterious cave. Hooray. Okay. Okay.
Around the miner's house, I don't see anything.
Skelly bones, skelly bones. Checking the backpack.
Okay.
Nothing.
Making my way to shelter number one. Feet making my way to shelter number one.
Okay, nothing in the unknown cave. Bust. Maybe there's something on the picnic table over here. Nada. Okay. Again, bust. Alright. Hang gliding. Sweet. Alright, moving on.
Rapidly approaching shelter number one. Looking ahead, up to see it. I see it now. It's pulling too. Approaching. Some rifle bullets. The night vision camera battery from a backpack.
Okay. Making my way back to shelter 3 or 2, whatever's in the middle, that thing. Shelter 2.
Nothing else here.
Alright, MooMoo, how's it going for you? Okay. Watch out for the black bears when it's dark, because you can't see them until it's too late.
Approaching first camp number one.
You know, the original one, they would have lightning strike down some trees while you were running around. I kind of miss that. What was that? Okay, well, I found another body. Oh no, it's the same one that Nacho found. Okay. I have an extra trap. I'm gonna set. Ooh. Never mind. Okay. I'll be waiting at shelter 3.
Around another first aid kit.
More. Oh man, I gotta go up.
No jackpot here.
Shoot, man.
More rockets.
Good. Good, good, good.
So how are you doing in health?
I'm at 25 ish. Okay, it's first light. Watch your backs. This is when he attacks. This.
Yep.
Ah, got it. Alright, I'm at shelter 2. Got the signal flares.
Signal flares and some rifle bullets.
Drone battery.
Moving quickly to shelter number 2.
Wow. I didn't expect my route to be so fast. Oh, hold up. I need to take this dark bar off of this. I
approaching canoe.
don't believe so.
Not that far away, that's what you think. I think.
Oh! Bigfoot, Bigfoot!
Where are you at?
Shelter 2.
2?
Yeah. I just blasted him away. He actually didn't do that much damage. Alright. Nacho and Moo Moo, I'm coming to y'all. Edward Wilson found? I found him? Or did you find him?
Coming across the lake, I'm almost to by the end.
Okay, I'm going to red. Red is you, Nacho.
Nacho's here.
I ought to call you Dorito. Alright. Nacho, you should be right next to me.
You are behind you.
Ah.
There you go.
Nice. Okay. Let's go catch up with Blue here. Alright, Moo Moo, we're coming your way. Nacho. Follow, follow. Alright, Moo Moo, turn around.
Over here.
Ooh, rock. Let's go on the rock.
On the rock.
Okay.
Okay. Moo Moo's here. Alright, I think we've covered everything. Let's be up what we need.
Ah, there you are.
Okay.
There you is. Alright. Okay, 5 rifle.
I have 45 rifle. 1 tracking. Oh, sorry, 11 tracking bullets. I have 3 flare guns. I'm sorry, 1 flare gun, 3 bullets for the flare gun. 4 signal flares, 2 cameras.
Alright, that's too much information. Let's stick with the ammo and traps right now.
I got 2 traps, I got 2 meats.
Okay, so 2 traps, 2 meats.
Nope!
What in the world just happened?
Somebody got their mini.
Where are you at?
In the water. In the water, he's right behind me.
I can't see him, he's not rendering. Oh my goodness!
I hear him.
He is in the lake. Supposed to scare him. Okay. Flares first. Always flares
first.
No.
Back you first. Okay, he's back to me next. Okay, so he might be coming back out of the left.
Alright.
Heal you up here. Stay still for a second.
Okay. I am at 60.
Did I give you both of your health?
Yeah, you healed me. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to give you a health back. Stay still for a second.
Alright.
I'm going to give you another health pack, okay?
Alright.
I have two first aid kits. And you should be okay. How many do you have?
Okay, I've got 4 kits.
4 kits?
Yeah.
Okay, I got 2. How many do you have?
Okay, so I'm going to give you 2. Okay.
Okay, let's go to put down the rest of the traps.
Alright, who's got the rest of the cameras?
I have two cameras. I'm going to go with. Let's see, we have camera number one now. No.
Okay. Camera one I'm looking at right now, and I don't see the trap.
How many cameras do you have? Repeat. Three. Okay, go put down your cameras. Did you put down your traps over there at the hunting tower and the sub home?
I didn't have any traps. I remember that hunting tower was close enough, so I couldn't put any meter cover.
Okay, well, here, let me give you what I need. I'm going to go back to room number five, so I need one. Where are you? Okay, stay there.
Okay, I don't see any traps on the cameras, so I don't know if that's a rendering thing or not, but...
Oh, I need one meat, please. Give me a one. But give me one meat.
I gave it all to Moomoo. Alright, night's falling. We gotta start moving fast.
I put down your traps.
I give them all to Moomoo. Okay, follow.
Here it comes.
Where?
Here, growling.
I'm out of flares.
Get tracking bullets out. I know. Can you give us one? Nothing yet?
No.
Look at us.
Yeah, no, I know how to do it. I'm saying it's not working.
Let's just go with him to number five.
Sounds good to me.
The farthest one out. All right, everybody on your map.
Let's go. All right, Moomoo, you take point because you've got the flares. Okay, well, I'm following somebody.
I'm gonna stay in the middle. Copy that.
Yeah, I don't know if you know any guys who are careful with the middle of the side.
Okay.
I'm gonna find you to slow down.
No, you're fine. Moomoo, you alright?
That one's the water, totally.
Alright. Don't shoot it! Got it.
Okay, let me get that meat. You get it?
Yeah, let's go. Okay, he's gonna smell blood, I think, so we need to go. What's going on?
I'm sorry. Hey, Blizzard, this is a good spot.
This is not the location.
Here, turn.
Okay, over here.
Right here. I'm gonna put down the trap, and you're gonna put down the meat, okay?
I don't have any meat. You're the one with the meat. Oh no, I have the meat. You ain't got nothing. Okay, camera. Put it a little ways away. Okay. We need a trap by hunting tower 4.
4, let's go to 4.
Okay, this way.
Take a point again. Are you going to take a point?
Yeah.
That's it. No, we need to be behind you.
Okay, I slowed down.
Slow down. No, you have to go. I mean, we got to protect you.
True, but then we have to use a health pack on you.
No, you don't. You just take one step. Why do you even know?
Because more people we have, the more eyes we have. Let's see. Is this... This is clear. Okay. Got our shelter. Yummy. Okay. We're on day 3. Oof. Come on.
We found all the bodies, guys.
Did we? Nice. Oh goodness. I'm coming back to y'all. Oh, you got it. Nice. It's right below me.
Back to you.
Okay. Note to self. This is an excellent spot to hide. All right. Let's go. We need a way down. This way. Okay, I'm coming to y'all. Where did y'all go? Alright, hold up.
Don't believe it.
trying to find y'all. Okay, follow, please. Come on. There we go. Now hook a left. For goodness sake, man. It's your donkey. Where?
Where?
Oh, that's water. Oh my goodness. I thought water was Bigfoot.
I believe he's gonna attack us in the daytime here, so what are we gonna go to the that clear?
Let's put a trap around here somewhere. This should be fine.
Is where you want that trap?
Yeah, it's pretty close. I mean, we can come up here and do it up here. Okay, here. Just pick a spot, it's close enough.
Right here, right here.
Fine.
Okay,
Nacho, eyes out, eyes out. I just have trackers right now, so. Yeah, try giving it to me.
Is there meat down on that trap?
No. You can still put it on there.
Huh?
I don't have any.
We gotta get the meat on it.
That's what we're trying to figure out. I know. Oh, what in the world? Did you just put that on the ground? Wait, wait, wait. Hold on, hold on. There we go. We're good.
Oh, wait. Let me put my stuff on the ground so you guys can get it, though.
Yeah. If your name was X, we could say X gonna give it to you.
Hey boys, you see where I'm at?
Little pockets to be traps.
See where I'm at?
Can you still set traps?
Yeah, I can set the traps.
Alright. Yeah, I see. He's still gonna get you.
Okay. How are you guys doing with the camera? Just
I do have
cameras. Okay, I have it. Put it down. Because we need to get to the next one. We good?
Okay, so this is camera 5. I'm going to double check this real quick.
Oh, shoot. Cool.
I do.
Nope.
Somebody heal me. Somebody come get me quick.
You okay, bro? Oh, sorry. I already beat him. Beat you to it. Alright, so we know where he is. Okay, let's move up to... Let's move up to the other hunting tower.
Stay here, hold on. I can give you a help. We have kids.
No, don't give me nothing.
Alright, kid, sorry.
He's glitched.
Right, come on.
Alright, Nacho, we gotta go north.
What?
We gotta go north. This way.
Yeah, okay, go north. Am I getting another tracking bullet?
Can't you see his dot on the map?
Stop. The
yeah.
Cool.
I was confused by your question. What's up?
We're getting closer to what we need to put down our third trap.
Trap number three? Yeah, okay. It's over here. This is a good spot.
Where?
Thank you, sir.
Right,
oh, gosh.
Down here.
Oh, I don't have anything to mask it with. Hold on. Oh, thank you.
Ready? Got the camera? We need to go to camera number two. Trap number two. The top, man.
Alright.
Go. Just follow me.
Remember, do not put the cameras too close to the traps. Good. Ugh. Go faster. Do I go around?
He's kind of looking around the trap number four.
He's trying to pick up our scent, I guess.
This is a good spot to put down the trap.
Okay. Okay, done. Camera.
I've got a camera.
Not too close. Go farther.
Too close?
Yeah, there.
Here. Okay, camera is going down.
Alright, I'm gonna check.
I have one camera left. Does old hunting power number one have one?
Perfect. Okay, I can see the trap. Ugh. Where are we going? Tower one.
Tower three.
Ah, yes. This way.
Wait.
Ah! Get out the way! Mosquito in my space, and I don't want him there.
Here's his spot. Oh, look, that fox.
Go. Where'd he go? There he is. Die. Lost him. Okay. Coming back to you guys. Alright, trap time. No. We need to be over here. There. Yeah, over here. Okay. Oh, goodness. Alright, the tracking round is worn off. Okay. Trap a camera. Let's go. Who has a trap?
I don't have any more traps.
Moomoo?
Do you have any traps?
No, I don't have any traps that we need or we came with.
Ooh.
So how many do you have?
I got none.
Yep, none.
Did anyone set down a trap without a camera?
No.
Hmm. Okay, that means...
Let's just go back. Alright, hey, we're gonna go a little... prepare for a fight. Wanna see what trap we set off?
Yeah. Let's go start working our way around traps. We're going to number 7 first.
Number 7?
Yeah. Okay, we're getting closer. Okay, I see the camera. Our trap is gone.
The trap is gone. Look for the trap, guys.
It should be giving us an icon right now. If it's still there. Okay, well that presents a problem.
What's that?
I'll try to get my get button to work. I switched it to different key and it'll work.
Oh, okay.
We need to move to the east and we're gonna hold that open a field.
Alright, are we gonna check traps?
No. We don't have any meat right now. Gonna be attacking.
I have 2 meat, actually.
You have 2 meat, but we have no traps.
Exactly. We need to go check the ones that are around to make sure if they've gone off, we can put them back. So, all right. Because traps are the primary thing here.
Right.
So, we're going to go to trap.
We're going to go back to home base. We're going to look
at the... Yeah, let's go to home base, see if we missed one. Raccoon.
Get him.
God. Got him.
Got him, coach.
If anyone out there in internet land has a pet raccoon, I don't know what to tell you.
Getting our way to home base.
Country roads, take me home.
Going down.
Go faster. Ugh. What in the world?
It's you.
What just happened?
I'm dying. Why am I dying? I died.
Yeah, both of you died.
Right in front of
you, too.
Walking? Did we just stumble upon an insta-die spot?
What? Oh, that was so cheap.
What?
Yeah, both of you dropped dead right in front of me, and then I got near you guys, and then I died. Okay, heal you.
Oh my gosh. What just happened?
Nuclear damage 10.
Do you know what spot on the map we were in just now?
I can look back at the footage.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright. Alright, ladies and gents. We're going to go ahead and call this a night. That was weird. I hope you enjoy this. Learn something from it. We're going to go back at our footage and see what's going on. If you catch us on YouTube and you like this plan, let us know. If you think we ought to do something different, tell us. We'll try it out and see what happens. Yep, you can put Bigfoot's head on a silver platter with us. Hooray! All right. Y'all say goodnight.